Hello, my name is Ben Slavic, and I'm sitting in front of an image of the book cover of the Star One curriculum. And I got to say, I think I got it right this time. I know that the square curriculum that a lot of middle school teachers use and is also a course is very strong, but it's a middle school thing. If you're a high school teacher, the Star One is the best thing I've ever come up with in terms, and I've written a lot of books about language instruction over the last 20 plus years. But I got to say, this is my best effort, and I'm really proud and happy to present it to you, my colleagues, who are under such pressure. And so I've been developing, this is crazy. I've been developing this curriculum for over 10 years now. And if you just think about that, I've been working on this one book and the Star Two for over 10 years. So that's a long time to be working on something. But I felt like it's been I'll be honest with you, it's been a Herculean effort. But don't we make those kinds of efforts every day and just to get through the day? Isn't ours the work of heroes? Isn't the work we do every, we're the only ones that know that. We look like we're just like regular teachers walk into a classroom, and get through the day. And then, but nobody knows internally the feelings of overwhelm and the feelings of, in some cases, I'll admit it, it's like a feeling of despair. I'm just cutting to the chase. This profession of ours loses 86% of its professionals by the end of their seventh year in the classroom. I can quote the source on that and all, but this is just a small little introductory video. And so we have to have a curriculum that puts teachers and students first. So the goal of this course, as I very excitedly presented to you, because I know there's some stuff here you can really, that could, in some cases, and has saved careers. So this course, to be specific, was written to provide us language teachers with a clear method, a clear pathway to success with comprehensible input language instruction. And it does that. So specifically what I've done in this course, the effort has been to these following things: to design a curriculum that actually aligns with SLA research and the ACFL guidelines. That's the first thing, like something that really aligns with that. I also have made an effort in this course to greatly reduce teacher planning. And I do it. It's right inside this course of study behind me. I'll say that one again: to greatly reduce teacher planning. I know that sounds like crazy, but crazy like a fox, in my opinion. It's all I've done for the last 10 years. But anyway, another thing we want to do, by greatly reducing planning, we're greatly reducing our stress on us. And one of the best things to come out of this curriculum is that we include all the students in the classroom so that all the students feel important and included. Kind of like need a little pause after that, because like we would go, what? What? Include everyone? Are you kidding me? You mean those five kids, the 5 to 7 kids who kind of run the class and keep it going too fast down the road to kind of take us with it? You mean those kids aren't the only game in town? No, every single kid with the Star One curriculum can be included. You'll see, you have to kind of check it out. I've trained over 200 teachers online on Saturday mornings. It's like a club we have where we talk about how the STAR works And I want to thank all you teachers who have worked with me on this. I would say there's not one of those 200 teachers that doesn't use some or all of the star in their work these days. But thank you for all those Saturdays over the last years and years, really, that have led to this beautiful book. And I might mention beautiful cover. And I'd like to shout out to Charles Verhey of Foxit, who is just everything for language teachers. And he's designed these beautiful covers. And I thank you, Charles. Anyway, one more thought before I close this introductory video on this great curriculum, in my opinion. The STAR 1 and the STAR 2 curriculums, and I probably want to throw the square in there for middle school as well, but it's a simpler curriculum. These are just strong curriculums. They're big boys. The two STAR books are definitely, not kind of, they're definitely the top of the mountain for me. They're the best I can provide our profession. They're far better than any books I've read. TPRS in a Year, PQA in a Wink, Stepping Stones to Stories, A Natural Approach to the Year, A Natural Approach to Stories, the Big CI book. All of those just don't have what this curriculum does. So yeah, thank you. Thanks for listening to that introduction to my life's work. I'm just gonna say that. I won't be writing any curriculums after this. Thank you for listening.